name is Ariana, for those of you who may not know, and if you do, welcome back to my channel and my bathroom. So today I'm going to be reviewing the new Color Science Sun Forgettable Total Protection Face Shield Flex. Now, I have seen this all over the internet and you guys have no idea the depths and corners that I had to scrounge around to even find a retailer that sold it that was in stock. Every single place you could possibly find was sold out. Color Science, it was sold out. Like in-store retailers, it was sold out. And I got very, very lucky to find my shade, most importantly, and just the product in general. I got the color tan. Originally, when I got color matched with Color Science, I was told that I am tan shade. One of the downfalls of Color Science is they only have 4 shades. They don't really have the widest range. So if you don't fall within those 4 categories, you're kind of out of luck. This Total Protection Face Shield Flex retails for about $45, which is a mid-range price point. Could be expensive, could be cheap, depending on the types of products you've been looking into. This Color Science product, which is also SPF 50. It's also like a tinted coverage sort of deal. It's the Sun Forgettable Broad Spectrum Brush-On Sunscreen. This I bought for $69. I don't know why I thought I was going to like it more than I actually did. So yeah, let's hope this lives up to the hype more so than this did. The Flex Face Shield is only 12% zinc cyoxide, which isn't horrible. However, it's not on the higher end. The standard is 10%. You need at least 10 in order to have some sort of coverage. So 12 isn't bad, but it isn't really that good either. This product is 23.9% titanium dioxide based and 24.1% zinc oxide based, which is very high. Reading on the back, this product protects you against UVA and UVB rays, which are UV aging rays and UV burning rays, pollution, blue light, and infrared radiation. Now, I wasn't really worried about infrared radiation before, only because I didn't know that it was a thing, but now I'm worried. Good thing Color Science has you protected. So when I wore this last night, I didn't put like an insane amount of product on. I maybe put like this much, which I don't really think is a lot. And as you can see, as it's going on, it's sort of like a whitish, greenish tone. And then you can see as you blend it in, it just morphs into your skin color. It's quite amazing, actually. It's not amazing coverage. It's not gonna cover all of your imperfections. I am gonna presume that this product is buildable. So if, you know, you don't have the coverage that you're looking for, you could probably just build more on top. It really does blend into the perfect fleshy tone. And I would assume that since it is a green to skin colored tint, that it does work with your skin tone to sort of blend into an amicable shade. At least I would hope. I haven't had the chance to test it on a wide range of skin colors, but I would like to see this product put to the test. But as you can see, it's like more of a dewy finish and less so of a demi matte. I was kind of looking more for a matter finish. And if you have oily skin, you're probably gonna want to find a good powder to put on top, which I think I'm just going to finish this off with some of my broad spectrum brush on. I don't wanna say I hate this product, but I just really don't like this brush on sunscreen. It's definitely not $70 worth, not in my opinion. But as you can see, it's like the perfect shade of tan. I really thought it was going to be too dark for me. My face is deceptively lighter than the rest of my body. So I was definitely nervous to have gotten this product online without the ability to color match in person, but I am genuinely shocked at how amazing the finish is on this product and how much it matches to my skin color and just how nice it looks. Like I just look like a tan ass bitch. Like I just look amazing. The wear test I did yesterday, it didn't oxidize, it didn't crease, it didn't look bad at all. It like, it's so lightweight, it doesn't feel like you have makeup on, which I really, really love. Like throughout the day, I genuinely forget that I have makeup on. I feel like my skin really, really likes it, and it's SPF 50, which you really like cannot go wrong with. The only thing I will say is there is a minor transference. Just don't go around hugging people with white shirts. That's all I'm gonna say. I think I'm going to hit this product with some more powder. I love the dewy look, but I don't love the oily look. And now this is what I would say is a demi matte finish. I use the same brush for everything. Like, is that allowed? Oops. All right, now as you can see, this product is looking absolutely beautiful on my skin. This is the first product that I have reviewed on this channel that I am absolutely in love with, and I can honestly say I will continue to purchase into the future. I have been using this L'Oreal BB Anti-Redness cream, and it's very similar in the sense where it goes on green and then fades to your skin color. So I use that pretty much every single day. However, I do have to use SPF underneath it. This, I feel like, is a really good all-in-one substitute, and in the long run will probably save you money since you're not having to buy an SPF and a foundation, and the finish on it is gorgeous. Like, it's not full coverage by any means. I would say more than likely you're probably gonna have to use this under foundation if you do want more full coverage, or you're just gonna have to play around with it, build it up, maybe try concealer underneath. I don't really know. I wasn't looking for full coverage, but this is insane. I think it's a really nice fleshy glow. It looks very natural. It looks very real. It does not look cakey by any means. I don't think it looks like I'm wearing makeup. It's amazing. It's 10 out of 10 color science, a real 10 out of 10. I'm impressed. I think that concludes our review. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you happen to purchase this product and try it out, please let me know. I would love to hear you guys' experiences. I would love to know if there are any products out there that are similar. I'm always looking for new and more innovative products to sort of like level up my routine. I hope you guys have a great rest of your day. See you later.